Law enforcement traced the suspects, who were suspected to be up in the ceiling or rooftop, but were not found. However, the officers pursued and surrounded the area to ensure no escape until the early morning hours, when a suspect attempted to flee from the court building. 30-year-old suspect was shot and wounded when he did not halt the fleeing and subsequently apprehended. He is receiving treatment in the Katutura Hospital under police guard. Altogether, three suspects connected to this crime, aged 30, 40, and 50 years old, have been arrested at different places, two charged with housebreaking and theft, and one with possession of stolen goods. Thus far, six laptops were recovered by the police.
Dockets and documents and laptops were stolen. So we had to rush to Katutura Magistrate Court to assist those officers who were on duty.
It was discovered at about 7:30 in the morning on Friday, when employees reported for duty that unknown suspects entered the courtyard by climbing over the wall, damaged the glass door, and gained access to the entire building. The suspects further broke into seven offices, where they stole three laptops of magistrates and that of a public prosecutor, as well as one computer monitor and CPU. Suspects used the chairs in the court corridors to climb on and damage the officers' windows, where they gained entrance. They are expected to appear in the Katutura Magistrate Court on Tuesday on charges of housebreaking into government building with intent to steal and theft. Police investigation continues. The public is once again reminded that buying of stolen properties is a serious crime that is punishable by law. Thus, the public is discouraged from buying stolen properties. Daniel Nadung, NBC News, Vent Hook.